Hey guys, and welcome back to The Sims 4 Platinum Legacy, where, oh my god, this house is a mess, but I think we got a cleaner coming today, and she is going to earn her money. Most definitely going to earn the monies. Okay, she had obviously a freaking gremlin under her bed, so she's like not happy bunny at all, but she can have to wake up and get ready for school. Yeah, get leftovers. Chat with Haley. Haley doesn't want to chat with you. Haley wants some food. Oh my god, look at the house. Wake up. The house is a mess. Mind you, that's the first time the pet box has actually been the right way around, isn't it? Whoa! 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 I thought he had like red rashes all over his arm. He looks weird there, doesn't he? He looks absolutely weird. Get something to eat.
Lumina!
Oh no, you're hungry. Okay, get something to eat then. Come on. When's he work? He has work in 4 hours. Go and have a nap. She's got school soon. She has work when? In 2 days. Oh, she's got the day off. Oh, oh. Okay, so we need to get the fitness skill level up. So I think once she's eaten, she can crack on. I think, yeah, she can definitely just crack on. The cleaner's coming. This is going to school. You're going to work. Cool. Awesome. What she need to do for a job again? What is this? Reach level 6 fitness and study opponents. She's going to get a promotion next time. Which is awesome. They've changed it, haven't they? Hang on, something's... Yeah, because there was an update. It looks... It looks nicer. Hmm. Oh, she's even close to this as well. Blimey. What's her skills like? Because... handiness is at level 3, right? Once she gets to level 6, she can study opponents, but I want her to, she can harvest all weed and water all. There we go.
Oh, Lemita.
She is nearly there. Come on. Oh, you are kidding me. Really? what's wrong with the plant? Why is... Let's put it there then. Okay, have a stall. What wrong? Oh, we do have a garden still. I thought I got rid of the garden there. How much? What? How much? Oh my god. Right. study opponents. Hazel's super sad. She's quite happy. it works. Where's the cleaner at? I need a cleaner. Yeah, cleaner's coming. Hey. Oh, he's so sad. Where's his claws at? I do not even know where his claws are. Oh, we can get that. Yes. Okay, we need to do that, definitely. 25% done. She looks so happy. Oh, and our maid is so super sad too now. Great.
Oh.
You scrub our house. What you called? Yimiko. Scrub, 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 scrub.
Philogy.
It's about 50%. No, 75% done. That's cool. Where's Sprinkles? He was a little hungry. Portfolio highlight. The artist residence at the farm means 2 whole months for Milton to create the piece de resistance. We'll do experimental as heck. Yes. Ah. Gotta do all the experimenting. I need this to get to 100. Oh god, it's complete. Cool. Okay. So you're gonna run and you're gonna complete 2 things. Okay. Complete 2 things for us. Yay! We are but a bodybuilder. We need to achieve muscle mass. Oh, she wants to be a bodybuilder. Anyway, stop doing that for now. Go and tell these cats off for being naughty little buggers. No? Which one did it? Yeah, you. You. I should have known it was you.
Watanini Framic. Oh, not that.
Okay, brush. Oh. Brush Sprinkles. Oh. Right. Let's upgrade sturdy faucets. We need to get her skills up. Upgrade sturdy faucets. I'd like to know why these cat hairs are still on the floor. Thank you very much. Can you, like, sort them out, please? Fill up pitbulls as well. I need handiness to go up because to listen to all radios and listen to all of or watch all the TV shows at least. Oh, she got a boo boo. Oh, she has to get to an upgrade level to upgrade the TV to unlock a channel and to upgrade the stereo to unlock a radio station. So we might as well get her to work on that, and then we can have the family that has. She got a promotion. She's digital progress will be awarded if the project is completed. Okay. She's really tired, so we'll go to sleep. Wanna have a little nap? This cleaner is gonna be expensive. She's gonna be so expensive. We've got a maid for that.
Jabin, laundry tool.
What did you do there? It's not coming up, hang on. She's upgraded it. Okay, that's cool. Okay, come and use this. And I want you to... Oh my god! Okay. Let's... Gourmet meal of... Oh my god, I've just realised it's back on! Disappeared! Oh my god, they patched it. Oh my god, happy face. La 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 la, happy face. La 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 la, happy face. Has she cleaned the girls' room yet? Oh look, it's all looking nice, spick and span. Oh yay. Use that. And then she can up jump the boogie to the boogie to the boogie to beat. How much does she have? 525. What can we get? Let's go to sleep. There's a portion. Drink. Right, she'll do that. She can drink something. Oh. She can drink that. She can eat that. Shut that in there. Bum 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 bum. To do that. Watch Kids Network. Watch it while you eat. Multitask. Brent Hecking is wondering if I want to go. No, we don't want to, no. To say the cleaner's been, the house is still kind of a tip, isn't it? It's still a bit of a tip. What I want to do also is I want to get rid of this treadmill. If she's to have this bodybuilder aspiration, she will need a different source of equipment. But I don't want to. I don't want to have both. Oh, and he's brought some money back. Nice. I like me some monies. Monies is good. Activities and skills. Active. And let's get her a power fit machine. There we go. And then she can work on her muscles. Yeah. Just go to bed. Sleep. In the plane? No. You can watch current channel. Yo, messy. Come on, grab it. And then I want you to do your homework. Wash, wash, Imogen, do, do, babe, mush, mush, Imogen, do, 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 do. All the imaginary friends on Sims 3 are like the best, I think. Absolutely. The best. Yeah, but it's yeah, but it's da do da da dee da day. Okay, you're gonna take your homework, and then when you're in your homework, I'm gonna let you start very carefully on this. There we go. Job is a good one. Work. She's working. Yes. But that maid was late. Did that maid charge us? Hang up, hang on. Did that maid charge us? How much? How much? Bloody heck. I mean, it's looking... Yeah. It's less grubby. Okay. We'll give it that. Alright, guys. See you next time. Bye.